Got this Chinese chick, had to leave her quick, cause she kept bootlegging my shit, man.
Battle life. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. $25 giveaway on this video right here. How do you feel about the situation with Cola? $25 giveaway. Best comment wins. Now let's go. Get to the battles. Authentic versus Jackboy Maine. First battle on day one. I got Jackboy Maine 2-1. Easy battle. Holmesy the God and Hansel. This one right here, Holmesy the God, he good, but he inconsistent to me. I'm going to give it to Hansel. I'm going to go Hansel 2-1. In a good battle, though, but I think Hansel got this 2-1. Snake Eyes and Coffee. Probably one of the more interesting battles of the night. I'm going to go 2-1 Coffee. I think she going to say some crazy shit. Old Red and Fines. Probably going to be battle of the day. Got the potential to be battle of the day. I got Fines 2-1. I think it's time for Fines to elevate itself. This is going to be the first victory into that streak he got coming up. Bill Collector, She Happens. I'm going to go 2-1, She Happens. I think he got something to prove. He nice to me. I don't think he get the just do that he deserve. I got 2-1, She Happens. Arsenal and Ace I Mean. If Arsenal come and show up, then I got Arsenal 2-1. Rum Nitty, Saflair Soul. Another battle with the potential to be better with a day. For this one right here, I think both guys going to show up, but I'm going to edge Rum Nitty 2-1. Edge. And what I think will be a debatable battle and potentially battle of the year. But I'm an edge Rum Nitty 2-1. Appreciate you. Like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Love.